Join up to the Strike Force.
I'm pretty okay. Got enough time to sleep. You know, it's just a couple hours difference from Bangladesh to here, so it'll be a lot easier for me now, rather than coming all the way from the Caribbean. So, you know, looking forward to it. And you know, obviously, the guys won the first game, so looking forward to join a winning team and, you know, continue the momentum. I'm very keen. As I already told Jamie, like, he won't be playing no practice for me today. So, hopefully, I should be fit for the game tomorrow. I'm, you know, looking forward to it. Obviously, the disappointment last day, you know, coming all the way here and not being able to, you know, take part in any games. And, you know, it's something that has been with me for the entire year so far, and obviously I'm going to try to make amends for it. Actually, the unique difference now is that obviously coming from Bangladesh, the wickets were a bit low and slow, and you know, a little more bumps and stuff there. So it's a matter of me getting accustomed to it. Nothing that I'm not too familiar with. I'm familiar with the Adelaide Oval, familiar with the Australian, you know. So it's just a matter of me just, you know, getting in, getting that start, and hopefully, you know, as I said, carry the team to the end. It's a mixture of, you know, some old faces and some new faces. A couple of guys have left again this year to play different franchises. But you know, having said that, they're all cricketers, and as you can see from the first game, they won the game. So I think there's a good bunch of guys we have. They still have Alan Ferguson and Sean Peters back. We have the skipper Bota with a lot of experience as well. So it's a matter of me just joining that bunch and just trying to fit in as quickly as possible.
I'll try.
Yes, I'll try my best, but as they always say, you know, once you hit it over the rope, you still get six. So I don't want to hit 100 meter six and then get caught on the bounty next to ball. So I'll try to, you know, equal them out so they'll be the same distances and there'll be more sixes. Not really. Obviously, coming from the tour, we had a, you know, a couple of banters from all the guys who are coming over in Australia, you know, Marcus Sanders, Gail, all of us. So it's going to be exciting. Obviously, he's been bowling well for West Indies, you know, 2012 series, and you know, he's looking forward to the big bash, you know, and another 2020 competition, and you know, hopefully I can get the better of him and start one up on the West Indies. I'm just here to do my best, as I've always done for the past couple of years, and hopefully, you know, we can do better this year rather than last year.